Viewing Earth from above can show us truly stunning perspectives. One of the most compelling views comes at night, when we can clearly see human activity on our planet. Sparkling on Earth's surface, the lights of cities and villages stand out against the dark. Some satellite instruments, like VIRS, have specialized sensors designed to detect these lights. By observing satellite views of night lights, we can see ways that our cities and towns are changing over days, months, and years. Some changes are caused by natural events. During extreme weather events, we can track where lights go dark or remain bright. This can help response teams know where to send aid. Wildfires also change the landscape. The bright flames of wildfires glow in the dark. Nighttime imagery is one tool that can provide information about where fires are spreading and where new fires are sparking. With images of Earth at night, we can see human activities from fishing to population growth to holiday lighting. In the ocean, fleets of commercial fishing boats shine like glowing islands. This allows officials to help identify where fishing fleets are working. Across the border between North and South Korea, we see a stark contrast in energy use. In recent decades, electricity use expanded in India, changing where lights can be observed at night. Increasing night lights at certain times of year can show us where different cultures hang festive lights to celebrate their holidays. This data isn't just helpful on Earth. It can also tell us more about space weather. By refining aurora forecasts, we can help better plan for impacts to technology and better predict where to view breathtaking northern light shows. From assisting disaster recovery efforts to understanding changes in populations, from glimpsing celebrations by different cultures to capturing marvels of the night sky, nighttime data help us understand our dynamic world